paid our travel tax and we got our boarding pass.
And to think, back for you, I would have put it all on hold. Now I'm playing in the sand till it turned to gold. Might as hands, but we all grow old. Can't have my soul, let my heart turn stone. Guess I gotta say it twice, it ain't my fault. Every little thing got a price, that's what I thought. That's what they taught. Yeah, I'ma take my chance till I drop. You know this ain't
the time. Ended with a seatbelt to fasten, push ends together.
Guys, bring your collapsible bottles para mas handy. Madaming free water.
If it was a rainbow, but was sinking, lost my hue. I might come running back when our hearts get back on track. When the stars line up, that's that. I've been attached, just looking out. We move so fast, was moving south. Through my secret sauce, move in and out. Miss how you gloss that pretty mouth. You know this ain't the time for the two of us. Ooh, I ain't got space to be thinking about you.
Gloss that, love it when you toss it back. Love it when you talk back. Girl, you get me off track, so off white track.
So para makapunta kayo sa Terminal 1, you have to take this SkyTrain. Galing kami ng Terminal 4, then may free shuttle to go here sa Terminal 3. Jewel.
Just so I could floss, yeah. With my new bitty, she ain't let my ass off yet. Could've been you, still feeling on my ditty, but you lost that. You had real.
Mas maganda siya in person. Kala ko, ilang beses ko na kasi siya nakita sa photos. Baka hindi na ako ma-amaze eh. Pero
na
nakaka-amaze siya. Yes, ang ganda.
Hindi, dito mo ako picturean.
Bago mag-10, ganun, oo, dumating sobrang, kami. Sobrang wala pang tao.
Oo,
maluwag dito.
Oo, nakakatuwa. Nakain na kami din dito lang din sa ano. Dito sa Jewel.
Maghahanap.
A lot of choices here sa basement 1 and 2. And we're gonna eat. Siyempre, wala neto sa Manila. Okay, let's eat here. For mac chicken meal, upsize. $14.
Really just for this all snap. Now you getting time out. Cause you hit it where my heart's at. Got me going deeper than Amari when that ball snap. Heard you sold your soul on Macari, got your call lacking. Now I'm next door at the party while you jaw jacking. You know it's Rashad and the rarest in the raw fashion. Still trying to figure how this all happened, huh?
You know this.
We will get our SIM card. And then, we're finally going to our hotel. Cloak Redemption, ayan. Pupunta kami dun sa Star Harbor. We got this SIM card for only 396 pesos instead of $12.
May message na ito. Ayan, so sundan nyo na. Diba sa may something na need baguhin doon sa APN para sa network nila. So,
oh, so
yun.
Paano?
Pag sa iOS, it's here, cellular, data network, tapos ito, you have to change this one to use yung free data.
100 gig.
Yeah.
Sulit, no? For 7 days na yun.
So, ayun, okay na. And then,
okay.
4G
Yay.
Na siya.
Let's go. Bumili ng sariling SIM. Napaka-arte. Ayaw niya makishare sa akin.
Para hindi na magko-connect. Para wala ng hassle. Para connect na lang. And
nag-book kami ngayon lang ulit sa Cloak.
No, tapos pick up ulit agad dun.
Oo. Since di pa kami umaalis.
No? Pwede.
The MRT station is at Terminal 3. So pupunta muna kami ng Terminal 3.
I need you so. If there's one thing that's for certain, we're
down Lavender.
Hanggang Lavender?
Yes.
Tapos, dilipat ng...
bus.
Okay. We're using debit card.
Balak nyo gamitin yung Union Bank nyo. Pumunta kayo sa bank and tell them ahead of time yung...
na may international travel kayo.
International travel para hindi nila i-restrict yung card.
Oo.
Kasi if may mga unusual na transaction sa ibang bansa,
binablock nila.
Binablock nila.
The reason we're using debit cards, Philippine debit or credit cards, it's because sumali kami sa DIY Singapore group. Ilalagay ko yung link sa description box para makita nyo. And then, pwede kayong magbasa doon. Nagtanong kami doon if anong mas preferred nila na mode of payment. And they all said na mas mababa pa daw yung charges pagka yun nga yung cards. Basta isasabihin nyo lang ahead of time dun sa bank nyo, nagagamitin nyo nga siya for international travel. Yan. I'll give you guys more details pagka nakapunta na kami sa hotel. Ayan.
Doors are closing. Tunnel Merah.
Galing.
No, kaya pa.
Kaya pa. Sobrang ganda nung ano.
Sobrang convenient ng public transport nila.
Dito lang kami galing. Pakita mo yung likod.
Ang bilis sundan. Ayun lang.
Dito lang kami galing.
And then,
dito lang kami sa kabilang side.
Oo, ito lang oh.
Ayun lang. Ito na yung pa-transfer ng ibang line. So magkakadugtong sila.
Sa unang try nyo ng debit card, mag-error siya. But then may mag-a-assist sa inyo dun din sa MRT station. And the rest of our trip, okay na. Parang ni-record lang nila yung card.
Here's where you can top up your cards. Yan, dito sila. Hey guys, we're finally here in Singapore. I-discuss ko sa inyo yung updated requirements. We downloaded these apps. So, ayan, i-flash ko sa screens nyo. I suggest na i-download nyo siya kasi grabe, hindi kami naligaw. Before our trip, tinitignan na namin din kung saan kami sasakay. Fina-familiarize na namin yung routes. Yung SG arrival card, 3 days prior to your trip. So, kunyari, ang flight namin is November 22. Pwede lang kami mag-submit ng SG arrival card November 20. Yun. So, if mas maaga pa kayong magsasubmit, hindi nila i-accept yun. Pwede kaming mag-submit ng 20, 21, and then kahit 22, yung nandito na. Ang difference ng pag... babayad nyo ng travel tax online and doon mismo sa counter is if online kayo magbabayad ng travel tax, may fee siya na 100 pesos. One luggage per 20 kilos. Dumiretso na kami sa immigration after na ma-check-in yung luggage namin. May sinagutan lang kami na form, ayan. May history na kasi kami na nakapag-travel kami before. Pero, dun sa mga wala, yun, sinong kasama... pinakita lang namin yung hotel bookings.
Oh, yun pa.
Ayun yung hotel reservation
ticket
and then
pa
ticket pa uwi. Wala kaming pinrint na kahit ano. Like yung COE nasa email ko lang, pinakita ko lang. Okay na. As in ganun lang ka smooth. Pero yung dun sa mga first timers ka, I suggest siguro na magdala kayo nung company ID ng COE. Oo, yun yung bank statement. Yun. Sobrang helpful nitong DIY group na to na kaya ang dami naming natutunan
before pa magpunta
kasi sumali kami dun sa group. Itatanong kami na anong mas prefer nila na payment method, ganyan.
Parang yung expectation natin, alam na natin.
Oo, kaya parang nung pagdating namin dito, ay, ang dali na.
Kailan daw yung last travel? Sino daw kasama ko? Girlfriend ko po, yun ba yun? Di ba yung katabi ko? Sabi niya, yun ba yun? Hindi ba iba? Yung pa rin ba, sabi siya? Hello. Mabait naman sila.
Iba naman talaga. Be confident.
Unless siguro may makita talaga silang issue sa travel history nyo. Pero sobrang bait. Walang nakakatakot, guys, as in. Tanong lang sa akin pagdating ng sa immigration sa Singapore, na sinong kasama mo, tinuro ko lang. Hindi na kami nanaban ng voucher. Yung money namin, nagpapalit kami ng onting SGD dun sa Manila pala. And then, may USD din. For SGD, nagpapalit kami ng worth 5K kasi mostly cashless transactions dito. Yung another 5K, pinapalit namin ng USD para maipakita sa inyo yung money changer sa Lucky Plaza. Overall, parang may 10K kaming cash para sa ano lang, food. Ayun. This is our day one! Woohoo! Nasa 5th floor kami. Small room lang siya. Pasok mo, ito na siya. May TV, and then ito yung bed. May hangers. Ayan. Sa left side, nandito yung for aircon, and then, yan, water heater. Sabitan pa dyan. And ito yung may blower. Kettle. The telephone. Complimentary drinks. Here's the toilet. And the shower. May free, ano rin sila, toiletries. May shampoo and bath gel. Pero kayo, guys, if gusto nyong gamitin yan, palinis dito. And super. Ayan. Feeling namin sulit. Kahit na hindi talaga ito yung hotel na binalak namin. Pero since nabigla kami last October, natuloy pala. Naghanap kami. Na-cancel na namin yung nakakaloka. Mas mura sana namin nakuha yon. Kung ito kasing room na to is 4,100. Cheapest na to sa lahat ng na-check ko last October. So, 1 month away na lang kami from our trip. Buti nakapag-book pa kami ng may sariling CR kasi mostly shared bathroom, ganun. Oo, yung pods yon. Madaming pods dito sa Singapore. Pero, ayun. If you guys want then na may own bathroom. This is the cheapest. We're using Google Maps.
Meron siyang live view.
Oh, may live view. Tapos tinuturo niya kung saan kami dadaan.
Yeah. Ini-scan ng camera kung saan maglalakad.
We're going to Newton Food Center.
Yeah. As usual, unang-unang pagkain.
Siyempre, pagkain na naman. Sarado yung Newton Food Center.
Jeez.
Ang saya.
Hanggang 2023, pero nakalimutan namin kung anong date. Anong date ba nakalagay?
January ata.
January 2023.
Oo. So, inaano nila, inaayos ata nila.
Nire-renovate.
Oo, nire-renovate. Pabalik na muna kami dun sa hotel. Hanap na lang kami ng malapit na kainan. Yeah. We bought merienda. Merienda nga ba, puro rice. Onigiri. Ayan. Gusto namin talaga i-try, kaya kami na-excite.
Ang daming
na-excite pag 7-Eleven. $9 lahat. 9 SGD.
Yeah.
Mga 3...
Ito mga tig to $2, $2 something.
Oo, $2 each.